Slender Man. To him, it's part of the fun.